Looking for the easiest way to localize your React application? Just wrap the strings in your code. Don't mess up with file syncs and talks with devs and other branches while you're working on a new feature. Using React i18 Next or a custom JSON approach are two of the most popular ways to localize a React application. In both cases, you'll wind up needing a few JSON files for holding your translatable content, which is one more thing to worry about. And the more languages you add, the harder it's going to get. With Transifex Native Set, everything is easy. You can localize your React application in 4 steps, making your developer's life easier. To start the localization of your React application, 1. Install the native React package. 2. Start using the respecting commands in your codebase. 3. Push your strings to Transifex for localization. 4. More developers working in parallel with you can also push content from their branches. No need for additional string management, manual scripting, or L10N files conflict management when merging. All content can hold information about the branch and developer that pushed it for localization. Translations and source string edits are available over the air as content gets localized. For additional flexibility and security, set up your content delivery service to serve translations over the air. More changes on translations or source text? No problem. Just update your content in Transifex and your React app will be updated within the hour. Let devs work on code and the localization team manage content. Try Transifex Native to accelerate up to 5 times your localization process. Sign up today